today's episode of Justice Hour. Trapped in a madhouse, Deputy Pearson faces his greatest fear: failure to protect an innocent.
What's this guy's story?
Wheelchair man? He's a veg. Give me a hand, will you?
Seriously, what's wrong with him?
Hell should I know. He just sits there, watching TV.
Nice life. You new here?
Nah, wheelchair man's been here forever.
Thank you. I know it hurts. Shh. Now we expand the larynx brace. Bite down, please. Try not to vomit.
And draft debaters. The president's words, the divisive war.
Oh, I should have known. The traits which make you an outstanding device candidate also brand you a troublemaker. You were told to stay out of classified areas.
He made people fit the device. Poor Penelope.
Son, where have you been?
The hangar. Please, come and see.
in here?
Worse and worse. Nothing is as it should be. So much is broken. I suggested so many improvements over the years. Did Administrator Boss.
Poor Penelope, she was my friend.
Oh.
did Dr. Primrose on those hooks? The hanging room.
Bastard.
What is that? Something is crawling on me. Get them off of me. Stop it, please. Stop it.
Why are you really here?
Temperature, voltage. This wasn't research. This was torture. A secret room. Looks right over the doctor's control room. The madhouse madman. A one-man judge and jury. This madman watch Primrose. Madhouse madman do to Primrose?
He made Primrose stop.
Son, we have to go now.
Dr. Primrose will never see you. He's become too strong.
Officer, what did I say about snooping? Return to the hand. You. You're not a constable. You're a spy. And I have no patience for spies, even at the cost of my work. No device for you. No place in history for you. No. It's straight to the waiting room, where I sent all the other used-up, burned-out rats. Yes, I'll take great pleasure in concluding you at finishing school.